You should see how users interact with it and collect their feedback. This is where you need to do A/B testing. It's a process where you test two types of design and see which one gets the better results and directs visitors to the actions you want them to do. I recommend checking UI websites like Good UI to find web design ideas about what works and what doesn't.